for Matchbox, and those are my songs, and I write them with Matchbox. There are certain songs that Matchbox, we all wrote together, and we'll, that's when you have to wait to see us together, and that's Matt.
Yeah, when the hell is that going to be?
We're not heavy.
You want to get that?
Yes.
We need for you to have a reason to still come see Matchbox. I mean, that's...
Yeah, but...
If you're not there and we're there alone, then really, what the fuck are we?
Heavy.
So, after...
gosh darn it.
After, right after Matt's season, I went and I spent a couple of days with Mick Jagger writing songs, and I didn't realize that Mick Jagger, like, really, really fucking holds his own. Like we went out drinking, and he really holds his own. Like, I, at some point, just became a mess. Like, just a little, like, a gelatinous mess on the floor. And he was really cool about that, even. He was just like, hey, Rob, it's full. Come back away. Gotcha. I'll get you away. Come on. And so I make it home. I don't know how. And I get home. And I remember, like, opening my door and falling onto the floor. And I just want, I'm saying this because this is what Mick Jagger did to me. I fell on my floor in the foyer in my house, face down. My wife wakes up because the alarm's going off. Because when I came in and fell down, I forgot to turn the alarm off. And then, so I'm laying on the floor. I'm peaceful. The world is not. I'm peaceful. She comes over, beep, beep, doo, 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 turns the alarm off. What the fuck? No, I'm sorry. With Monty, it was, really? Are you fucking kidding me? Hi, Mick, I don't give a fuck about Mick. I don't give a fuck who you are. You could be with the Pope. I don't care. Why are you, you can't form words. Who the fuck are you? No, baby, wait. Baby, wait, I can't stand up. My wife's answer, perfect answer. Well then, you need to roll your ass to bed. I did not. I laid in the foyer until the sun came way up. The entire time, my dog stood over me, judging me. Like, not like, sometimes your dog has your back. No, my dog stood over me like this. He fucking knew. He knew it was bad. There are certain times, like, it doesn't matter, guys, girls, it just really doesn't matter. There's like one or two times where you come home, and no matter how much you can justify how drunk you are, you're too drunk. You're too drunk for people. You're too drunk for the earth. Like, you're just... And I think that, like, as I was leaving the club, I know for a fact that Mick Jagger had the same face that my dog had. Like, as I'm leaving, I remember, like, right before the door closed, I look back and he's going... It's gonna take a while for me to get there. I'm not sympathy for the devil drunk yet. Like, I'm like, I'm still 3 a.m. drunk. I'm not ready for it. Give me time. Feels like you made a mistake. You made somebody's heart break. Now I have to let you go. I have to let you go. You left a stain on every one of my good days. But I am stronger than you know. To let you go. No one's ever turned you on. No one's tried to ever let you down. Beautiful girl, bless your heart. I got hunter's disease deep inside me. Makes me feel uneasy.
easy, baby. I can't live without you. Tell me, what am I supposed to do about it? Keep your distance from me. Don't pay no attention to me. I got a disease.
Don't clap. We're gonna fuck you up if you clap every time. We're on our own time. It's not you, it's us. It's fine.
Feels like you're making a mess, yeah. Your yellow wheels in a black dress. Drove me to the fire and left me there to burn. Every little thing you do is tragic. All my life before was magic. Beautiful girl, I can't breathe. I got a disease deep inside me. Makes me feel uneasy, baby. I can't live without you. Tell me, what am I supposed to do about it? Keep your distance from me. Don't pay no attention to me. Well, I think that I'm sick, but leave me be while my world is coming down on me. You taste like honey, honey. Tell me, can I be your honey? Be strong. Keep telling myself it won't take long till I'm free of my disease. Free of my disease. Free of my disease. Makes me feel uneasy, baby. I can't live without you. Tell me, what am I supposed to do about it? Keep your distance from it. Don't pay no attention to me. I got heart disease. Well, I think that I'm sick, but leave me be while my world is coming down on me. You taste like honey, honey. Tell me, can I be your honey? Myself, and it won't take long till I'm free of my disease. Yeah, well, free of my disease. Set me free of this disease.